Eat fast, Chuckle Nuts!
Hello everyone, Chris Goodia, and ThinkFest! It is Sonic the Hedgehog 4... Oh god, no. Sonic. You know, that's something that's actually come about these days, is that Sonic used to make everybody so excited and so pumped. And in the last 5 to 10 years, every time you hear Sonic, you're like, oh god, what's the next shit show gonna be? Anyway. Sonic the Hedgehog 4, Episode 2. Obviously tugging at my heartstrings on my love for Sonic the Hedgehog 2 on the Genesis, considering that it features playability with Tails, and that the opening there that you saw is literally how Sonic the Hedgehog 2 started on the Genesis. So is it Sonic the Hedgehog 2 on the Genesis? Probably not. Anyway, options. Other than basic controls and how to play stuff, you're not going to get much for settings in here, because all settings are in a separate window that pops up when you first launch the game, and you have to edit those options as you see fit at that point, no sooner, no later. And I accidentally went back to title screen, oops. So let's go ahead and play single player and see how far we get, eh? Oh lord, it's chugging. Why is it chugging? I guess it evened out. Okay then. Not gonna lie, this game is trying super hard to like be... This game is trying super hard to be like Sonic 3, like right away. Oh, I have the homing attack. Holy crap. Oh. Okay. Okay, so this game is like trying to be Sonic 2 and Sonic 3 at the same time, and trying really hard to do so, but might be failing a little bit in doing so. Okay, so I have like a mid-air leap of sorts, if that makes sense. Oh god. Oh, there we go. Try this again. Tails, let's go places. Places we probably should not be. How long does your flight last, by the way? Oh, that's how long. You okay, buddy? We're gonna die. So it's a Sonic game where you don't so much... It's a Sonic game where you don't so much, Oh god. I don't know if we need that much animation just for flying, but okay. But yeah, it's a Sonic game, I guess, where they're trying to do something with it. I have no idea what exactly. Oh no, that was something. Tails. Oh, we can't. We can't buddy up underwater. Ugh. Give me this. Okay, try that again. Yep. I'm a good friend. So yeah, again, like... Okay, hold on, give me this. We're gonna go backwards a little bit. Okay, just drop me right here, Tails. And let's try and cheese it a little bit. Hey, Lamo. Because right back here would probably be... Yep, there it is. Red ring. Now we can go. I guess this works out fine. Oh good lord. Okay. Well, I will say, at least to start off with, it is doing a pretty good job so far of being true to classic Sonic gameplay. But the one thing I'm not liking so far is that the whole buddy system is a little bit... Yeah, that the whole buddy system takes forever to activate and show what it needs to show. Okay. I had a feeling that was an unnecessary thing. Can you do that again? Okay, maybe I can try that again. You know, I could try being good at video games. It's okay to try and be good at a video game, right? Hi, Tails. You're back. Try it again. There we go. Did it. Woo! Hold on. Okay, so the multiple paths thing, still a thing in Sonic games that... Okay. Tails, let's just go back to dry land. Damn it. Well, it may have been okay to be good at games at one point, but apparently I'm not allowed to be anymore. No comeback. Ooh! Let's just go ahead and go forward with the stage, stop being a tard. No, I want to go to the secret ring. Damn it. I wanted that. Oh, and I got a life. Apparently I did well enough to get a life. Okay. Can I go back? I want to try... Okay. Oh, there's one red ring per stage. Okay. Well, maybe on my own time I'll go... On my own time I'll go back to... I'll go back into this and try and get all the special stage rings. But I want to try and get it once just for... Just for the purpose of playing... Just for the purpose of doing this Think Fast for you guys. Tails flying. Oh. Now you can do it, huh? Let's go, Tails. Follow me. So, I do actually kind of like the mix of classic and normal gameplays they got going on here. It is nice. Whee! Oh, classic and normal, gummy. Classic and, like, new age gameplay. I do like the mix. But, Tails, thank you. But again, like, a lot with, like, a plague that is coming from a lot of Sonic stuff is that they do try a little too hard to do, like, they do try a little too hard just to be like, hey, remember, we're still Sega. We still love you, Sega. Remember us? We were the cool kids, remember? Screw Mario? Yeah, that's us. Oh, God. And, let's see. Aquatic Ruins. Both Aquatic Ruins and, oh, hello? Oh, Spring. We're going to get out of here. Okay, let's go. Woo-hoo! Anyway, but yeah, they are, I would be lying if I didn't say that Sega's trying too hard to, like, appeal to, like, a few people in their demographic still. Yeah, but it would, but yeah, I'd be lying if I didn't say Sega was still trying to appeal to, oh god, no, we're going up. Okay, Tails, you're probably tired, drop me down. Oh god, Tails, drop me down. Tails can still swim, so that's good. We're gonna go up. I don't care what it takes, we're gonna go up. We're fine, we're dying. Oh god. Tails, really fast. How fast can you get me out of the water? Woo! Okay, so apparently Tails can just do this in water forever. But as soon as he hits land, it's just like, nope, we're tired, we're done. Okay, there we go. Oh, end of stage! No, I want to do the ring! Damn it, game! One of these times I'm going to do that damn ring. Next act. Hurry up, please. Yes, yes. But yeah, submarine combo, yeah! We know all this. But yeah, again, like I was saying, the game is trying really hard to just be like, hey, you know, welcome, this is me, this is us as Sonic. You know, we can do Sonic, remember? And then, like, I think, like, a year after this, a year after this, they were like, hey, you know what would be cool? Destroy the entire franchise with Sonic Boom. And then they proceeded to make Sonic Boom. Oh, we're doing things. Right on, Rolling Star. This is an awkward little thing going on here. Can I just press X to drop out of it? Yeah, I bet I can. Okay. So I guess they won't... Oh, God. Okay. Tails, up here. Okay, thank you, buddy. Okay, so there is a little bit of exploration to this. Kind of like with old Sonic games, there's an upper and lower path. You're rewarded with an upper path by using skill. Then there's the bottom path of the pleb. Ooh! Oh god, I almost fell off of this. And we're running. Look at me go. Okay, I just want to spin dash. Thank you. We're not gonna... Oh, we do have to go down there. Well, I do like that the game actually does, like... Speaking for, like, Sonic... Like, coming from Sonic the Hedgehog Episode 1, it actually does have a bit better physics than that one did. But it still is a little inexcusable, because something still doesn't feel quite right with the physics, but it feels better than Sonic than Episode 1 did. Woohoo! Hold on, we can do this. And we're off. Tails, I think you made the poo-poo. I think you ate the poo-poo. Okay, be careful. Tails, bye! Okay, come back this way. Alright, now there was something over here. A small secret, if you will. I guess not. Whatever, we'll stop screwing about. Oh. No, I want back up there. I wanted to do this thing. Oh, God. Let's try this again. I want to do this thing up here. Don't worry, Tails. I'm only going to exploit you ever so slightly again. Exploitations, because I want to take the upper path. I'm a good Sonic player. I'm not allowed to have this. Right? Hey, I got it finally. Actually, this makes me wonder, because I just saw a Tails symbol on there. I wonder if you actually can play as just Tails at some point, or just Sonic, or something like that. Because, I mean, that was probably my favorite thing about Sonic 2, is being able to play as Tails. Still being able to do all the Chaos Emeralds bits, but without having to cheap it out by playing... Without having to cheap it out by going Super Sonic. Okay, Super... Oh! Okay. Okay, this I can do. This is... If they do it? Hey, I did it. You got this, Tails. Don't worry. Okay, Tails, just be my tail and help me get the stuff. You're fine, Tails. Don't worry. Damn it, how do I get those? Hey, we're good. Cool. Oh, Sonic, don't rub in Tails' face. Alright, so what was my goal? I didn't even see. Okay, so there's the hazards have shown up. Oh god. Okay, did I do the thing? I think I did the thing. It's letting me have it, I think. Yeah, Chaos Emerald get. That is... Why is that so big? Can I get some canonical reason why the Chaos Emeralds have the power to change in size from game to game? No, I'm not letting this drop. Anyway, I think we'll do with the boss level, and then we'll end off things for today. So, boss level. Rolling combo. Rolling whirlwind. Rolling style to... Alright, come with me, Tails. So is this gonna be... Hello? Hello? Oh, hi, Eggsman. No. Oh, here we are. Woo. Oh, okay. Oh, I can't get on top. I cannot get on top of these. Oh, damn. That is a... Oh, okay. You're large. Oh! Okay then, we know how to do this fight. Okay, we can do it. This isn't too hard so far. Just keep on the move. Are you gonna slap down? Ow. Yes, you slap down. Okay, well, you slap down, so... Okay, you know what? Screw this. You know what? Screw this. As much as you would like to make it difficult, Eggman, you're not. Oh, hey, 4. That's nice. Okay, I got this. Don't worry. Okay, so I do literally just have to avoid that. Those are dangerous. I have to just get up here with Tails, jump off. Hit the Eggsman. Oh god. Tails, come here. Oh god. Okay, so I can't do damage. Come here, Tails. I've learned how to fight the boss. Boop! We're gonna chill in the air here, Tails. And of course, as soon as I say we're gonna chill in the air here. Get up! I could use your help, Tails. Let's stop trying to be fancy, huh? What, was that it? Are you already done? Oh. We're going up. Don't worry, I got this. I think I got this? Nope, I don't got this. Okay, so hey, bosses are actually challenging. I'm a fan of bosses that are actually challenging. Tails, come here. So that's something that's a little bit aggravating, is that Tails has to Tails has to give you, like, the little nod of, hey, I'm okay. Also, is that... Hey, look at that. Would you look at all that, huh? Alright, come here. There we go. So as soon as Sonic touches the ground, I get that recharge. Rude! There we go. Okay. We're speedrun. We're speedrunning now, by the way. Just want to point this out. We're speedrunning now. Okay, we can't do any more damage to him. Wait for him to come back out, which should be about now. Tails run. Okay, try again. Come here, dude. We're going up again. Don't worry. I got this, Tails. I think I got this. Holy crap. There we go. Alright, we're going up now. Okay, try again. Hey, that was it. If you rush the boss, it's not that hard. Tails a little bit of spacing, if you would. A little bit. Come back here. Okay. Hey, little flicky dudes. Well. Like, that's classic Sonic. It is classic, like, Sonic the Hedgehog finisher, so. I guess no problems there. It's just. Like I said, it's not a bad game, I guess. It's just. The. I would say, like, the over-sensitization of combo attacks makes it. Oh. I have unlocked places. And I can go to special stage. Okay then, White Park Zone. Okay, that's where I just was. So there's three stages and special stage, huh? That's kind of bunk. Anyway. But yeah, the oversensationalization of combination attacks does kind of kill that for me a little bit. I mean, I would like it if it wasn't, like, a main focus of the game, but I guess they had to do something to try and sell this a bit more. But, it's not bad. Like, there's a few things that are hit and miss, like with all Sonic games, but it's not bad. It's actually still quite enjoyable. But, that's just my two cents. Everyone, I want to thank you all so much for watching this and issue reactions on Sonic the Hedgehog 4, Episode 2. And I hope you'll come back next week when I'll react to another new title for the very first time. Take care, everyone.